The bill proposes two controversial changes. First, that clubs should not necessarily be charged the full cost of policing. Instead, a percentage of gate receipts will be allocated. That could benefit London clubs, which include four of the most expensive grounds to police: Arsenal, Chelsea, Millwall and West Ham. Perhaps more surprising is the new stand being taken on the all-seater issue. Following the Hillsborough disaster, Lord Justice Taylor concluded that every football league ground must become all-seater by the end of the century. The deadline for first and second division clubs is 1994, but 12 months on from the Taylor report comes a conclusion that compulsory seating for smaller clubs should be reconsidered.